Leaving my sobriety behind me, I'm starting to think.